Take off the left pedal. We need to use the number 16 or 17 wrench and turn it clockwise. Okay, turn off the right pedal and turn it unclockwise. And now we put it on and turn it. This is the right side, so turn it clockwise. And now the left pedal, turn it unclockwise. Now it's